Some dads are spending this Father's Day out at the ballpark. The M Braves let fathers and kids onto the field to play catch and learn some life-saving skills at the same time. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live at Trustmark Park. Good evening, Aaron.
Good evening, Scott, and happy Father's Day to you. The game out here just started about a half hour ago, and it followed a CPR demonstration on the field. It was a hands-only demonstration. And earlier out here today, it looked like a scene from the movie Field of Dreams, with fathers playing catch with their kids. It's pro shops to offer a Father's Day package. Kids could take dad to the field and play catch, get a gift certificate and tickets to tonight's game. The American Heart Association also taught fans to do hands-only CPR. Dads told us it was a great way to spend their day.
This Father's Day has really been good. He's turned five. He's a great baseball player. And this opportunity today really has, you can see he's got the Texas Rangers hat on. And when he heard he got to come play on a pro field, he couldn't wait.
Our target audience is family. So what better way to get dad out to the ballpark than to have his family treat him to a pack of tickets and get to play catch with dad on the field before the game.
He can be storm ready too.
Now the American Heart Association has teamed up with the Braves to educate the public. They're saying that you should do compressions only for CPR, and they say you should do it to the beat to the song Stayin' Alive. They say that song, Stayin' Alive, has 100 beats per minute, and that is the pace that you should do those compressions, Scott. Live at Trustmark Park, Aaron Kelly, 16 WABT News.